Hey guys, I want to show a lesser known mechanic in terms of buffering Annie's Q. You can buffer it into spells like Malzahar ult, as well as Warwick ult, such as here. If you time it right and you have vision of them, and you know that they're gonna cast a spell, you can buffer your Q into it and get the stun off and cancel it out. So, hope you enjoy it. See you next time.